They came from the bush and the stations. They came from the cities and towns. The battlers, the whingers, the jokers, the gamblers, the losers, the clowns. Some of them born near the desert. Some of them born near the tide. Most of them born in the saddle. All of them knew how to ride. So mount up for battle.
My name is Jack Nicholson. I am an Anzac. My regimental number was 336, 1st Battalion AIF. I took part in the landing at Gallipoli on the 25th of April 1915 and later served in France. I was wounded 3 times.
They joined for a taste of adventure. They joined for their mates did the same. They joined when they thought of their honour. Not to join must lead to shame. They joined full of pride, full of courage. They joined up their duty to do. They joined for Australia called them. They were needed and that's all they knew. So mount up for battle.
I was 19 years of age when I enlisted. Thousands of other young fellas like me rushed to enlist in Australia.
Once a jolly swagman camped by a billabong under the shade of a coolibah tree, and he sang as he watched and he waited till his billy boy come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Waltzing Matilda, oh come a waltzing Matilda with me. He sang as he watched and he waited till his billy boiled. Oh come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Down came a jumbuck to drink at the billabong.
It was the same in New Zealand. The Anzacs couldn't enlist quick enough. Australia in November 1914, and we were met up with the New Zealand boys. It all seemed like a big adventure. We all felt it was our duty to fight for the flag and the empire.